allowed the Jets to just 10 shots. Winnipeg. Here's a goal! And it's a tie game from Klim Kostin! Kostin now has three in two games, and it's a big one here.
This is Edmonton. Edmonton's been pushing in this game, Singer. They've been all over Winnipeg. Winnipeg's been trying to hold on. He made short work of this puck that comes to him in the slot. Off the faceoff, it just comes right to him. Just a nice job to jump through by Janmark, and this line has been very good for the Edmonton Oilers. Chemistry instantly, big guys that can all cycle, work off that cycle, and Kostin finding that confidence. As you mentioned, three goals in two games, had two in Seattle last night. He ties this one.